All right, this should be fun. What? That's an e-bike? Are you kidding me? Feels like a V10. With a 1,000-watt motor that you can't feel. Set to keep dropping chains, gotta fix that.